I'm going to demonstrate to you just how easy it is to learn in one of our remote controls onto the onboard receiver, which is housed in the D5-Evo controller. So obviously I need to go into the setup mode. So I press and hold the center button for 2 seconds. I'll just scroll through all the myriad of menus that I can choose from, right down to the remote controls. To go further, I just press the center button. Then I go add remote, which is what I'm going to do. Trigger gate, which is what I'm going to do again, but I could choose to do a myriad of different things with this, but at the moment I just want to open the gate. So I'm going to click accept. If you want to time by the remote, in this example I don't. So I press accept, and then I just press the remote button. Just listen for the acknowledgement beep. There it is. Then I press exit, 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 and the remote control has been learnt in.